Illegal migrants are now in Ohio. Senator Brown voted for President Biden's plan that gave illegals our tax dollars and voted 10 times to protect sanctuary cities that release criminal illegals onto our streets. Tell him to vote against spending on illegals.